Hello students. In the first question, we need to say that why is an ion different from a neutral atom, and we need to give example of both.